brother.
Brandon at his school.
Yeah, mom and my mom.
Yeah, today I actually do not know what I'm doing today. I know I have work at 2. But Morel wants to go do something and... What are you doing? Laundry? Who knows what I'm going to do today. I think I'm just going to maybe sleep a little bit more because I'm pretty tired. I slept around 4 and I woke up roughly around 4 o'clock. I don't know why. See you guys when I get home. Bye. Oh, wait. You guys like my hair? Okay. Bye. Right now it's 10 o'clock. Got a wake up call from Morel. He said, "Let's do this." I'm just kidding. He said, "Are you awake, Bess?" I was like, "Yeah." He said, "Can you come over so I can get my tattoo?" I was like, "Yes, sir." So, I'm on my way over right now. I'm still kind of asleep. I have work later at 10, so that will be fun. And then I wanted to go to see Steve tonight, but then I was like, shit, I didn't even do laundry yet. And then he's like, it's okay, babe, because I have to do, he has to take his mom out for dinner. And I was like, alright, baby. Oh, don't blow knees at me, mister. Ah! And then I brought Mr. Dr. Evil Scientist, Fred Buckley, with me today. And he's so handsome with his little face. Just kidding. So yeah, I will see you guys later. I'm gonna go drive over there because I kind of am on a time limit. So, see ya. I like this dude. He's cool.
Alright, let's go. They're not answering, but I'm just going to go walk up.
Okie dokie. What are you doing today, Morel?
Getting a tattoo.
What are you getting, Morel?
Head northwest on East K Street toward East 5th Street. Then turn.
I'm feeling electric tonight. Cruising down the coast, going about 99. Got my bad baby, but
do this.
Okay. Oh, okay. No, it's okay.
Must have been.
I could've done it.
They're yours.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Let me go with you.
Thanks, sir. Dude, that's a hella nice ass lady.
Oh, I love it.
Oh, what? What a good follow.
Huh?
Yeah, you're fine.
Yes!
Good shit, dude. It only took me like 5 times. for number two.
Yeah, vaping is good for you.
So it's 1:52 right now. I'm on my way to go to work. I work at 2. It's cold. Yeah, I left Morel there. He said he's gonna walk home. I feel really bad. But this tattoo looks pretty good, guys. I'm really excited to see that when it comes out. Just saying, I'm gonna see him later on tonight so I can see what his tattoo looks like. I don't wanna work. I got hit by really tiredness. Okay. Anyways, I'll see you guys at work. Bye! So I'm off work now. I haven't worked in like 5 days and this shift just kicked my ass. Like, I was already hella tired to begin with. And then it was just like after school rushes, and then it was just like all bad, you know? I was like getting hella grumpy because I was like, fuck, I haven't ate yet. I'm just like hella stressed right now because there's hella people right now. And I was just happy. And then I did get energy and now I'm feeling better. I'm actually on my way right now to pick up Brandon. I'm really happy I'm off work. This is the last thing that I was ready. Because then tomorrow, like, tonight I clean the laundry, return my dress, and then I get to see the outfit. Yeah, so, anyways. I'll see you guys later. I don't know if I'm gonna vlog after I get home. I'm just gonna be doing my chores, basically. Alright. So, I'm home now. I just put my laundry in the wash and now I'm eating dinner.
Did you hear about
Anyways. Bye. Hey guys, right now it's 1:00. I just finished folding laundry. I just need to pack my clothes. I decided to shower in the morning because I'm actually really tired. And I have someone here sleeping with me. Pretty knocked out because he's like been doing this workshop thing or whatever. And I told him to go to sleep because he has to do the same thing tomorrow. He's so cute. And then freaking Brandon, so I go to the bathroom to talk to him. And I was like, Brandon, move, I had to go pee. And he's very fine. So he moves out of the bathroom. And then when I'm done peeing, I come out and I see him, he's freaking dancing in the room. I was like, what the fuck are you doing? And he's like, it's okay, you can't see me. He just keeps dancing. He's like, get out! Oh, funny. Everyone's asleep in their house right now. My eyes look hella tired. After I eat, I'm going to sleep. This is considered my dinner.